The fucking matter with him.
Well, that appears to be the ring.
No, do your opera. Enormous cough.
And I thought I'd go to the opera tonight.
What, you not think you're doing it?
An enormous cough. It has been with me for years. And I can't get rid of it. I can't get rid of it. An enormous cough. An enormous cough. I can't get rid of it. I can't get rid of it. Some linctus. Take some linctus. Take some linctus. Shove the linctus. Shove the linctus. Will I shove it? Yes, please, will you shove it? I'll shove the linctus. I'll shove the linctus. Where shall I shove it? Oh, I don't care.
Oh, we're going to shove the linctus. We need a sort of ending to this.
You need an ending?
We're
going to shove the linctus.
Yes, what do you suggest as a good ending?
Well, I thought the end of that one could be the dilemma of where to put the linctus.
Oh, fine. We'll end it on a, you know, I don't know where to shove it. And curtain.
All right, yeah.
No, about try the line, I don't know where to shove it. We'll find a rhyme later.
I don't know where to shove it. I don't know where to shove it. Well, shove it up your ass.
No, I don't like arse as an ending. Couldn't you end on a happier note, like tits?
Tits!
You can't shove things up your tits, though. What can you shove things up?
Where shall I shove the linctus? Where shall I shove the links? Oh, shove it anywhere you like. Oh, shove it anywhere you like. Oh, shove it where you like. Shove it where you like. Be sure. Where you like, 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 shove it where you like, 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 where you like.
Well, we basically end shoving it where we like, and then we go on to Act 2, don't we?
Right, Act 2 opens. And it's just one chord.
Yeah, it's good, yeah. Tell the Panthers to go fuck themselves.
Go fuck yourselves, you punters. Go fuck yourselves, you punters. Oh, where shall I stick it? Where shall I stick it?
I thought you'd resolved where you stuck it.
That's a rehash of the
leitmotiv. What a recurrent theme, is it?
Yeah, it's a leitmotiv.
Oh, I thought we'd stuffed it already. I didn't realise.
Remember. be? Where shall I shove it? Where shall I shove it? Shove the lingers. The best place for the ling tusk. Oh, thank you for the remedy. That's all right, my dearie. Oh, what can I do for you? Now I've got rid of the cough. Well, you can lie yourself down. You can lie yourself down. You can lie yourself down and give me a...
And we leave the whole... The third act shrouded in mystery.
I think we leave the whole act in the air, don't we? Because having established the cough and the linctus and where to shove it...
Are a sort of movable feast, as it were.
It's a sort of... It's a way of telling the audience they've come to see something which has no explanation.
Yes.
And in a way, they'll leave the theatre even stupider than when they came in.
Yes.
And I think it's important.
Yes.
Because I think every time you go out, you should be in some way slightly diminished.
Yes.
Because every day we grow older, and we are, our cells drop away, our brain begins to rot, yes. And we are diminished, and I think if we go out, I we should be yes. more diminished than when we went in.
I think rather than illuminating the path to one's end, one should really, you know, come across with the cold fact that it's basic.
It's a slow boat to China.
Yes, and Siegfried could come in sort of...
In the nude, do you think?
Probably in the nude. Probably in the nude. With the linctus.
Save on...
And
wrap it all up with a sort of cough.
Yes, with the cough. And then they die coughing in each other's arms.
And that's about it, I think.
I think that's basically it. Right. Yes. Good, fine.
Good.
Yeah, good.
We'll be in touch and give my love to, you know, the people you care about. That's all that counts, isn't it? The people you care about.